Hey, this your boy Keem Smilez with a new video. So I just felt like I just wanted to randomly just drop a video in the middle of the week, you know, just to surprise y'all. So pretty much today is a great day. I'm in a good mood, you know, I look good or whatever. But shout out to all the new subscribers on my channel. Welcome to my YouTube life. Welcome to my family. You know, if some of y'all don't know, because there has been a lot of new subscribers. So if some of y'all don't know, I am a TV personality on TMZ. I am on TV sometimes. I am a singer. I am a songwriter. I have a sunglasses line. And I'm a YouTuber. So I do a lot of different things. And I'm doing more stuff in 2019. So y'all just gotta wait and see. But this video is more for positivity, uplifting your spirit, making you feel good. So this is exactly what this video is about. Don't let small-minded people discourage you from your dreams. And I have to say that, don't listen to anyone. Like, just don't, like, at all. You know what you're trying to do in your life. That dream was put in your head for a reason. We just don't be coming out with random ideas. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, if you're trying to go for nursing, if you're trying to be a lawyer, if you're trying to be a doctor, if you're trying to be a singer, if you're trying to be in the TV world, like, whatever you're trying to do, stay consistent, and then everything will work out into your favor. If you are not reading books, I will advise that you actually read some uplifting motivational books or watch some uplifting videos that's gonna just really up your spirit. I love watching Oprah and Steve Harvey. I love watching motivational videos because it just, motivational videos is an energy and it motivates you. So when someone is talking powerful and they're building you up, you're just like, ooh, like, I feel so good and I'm ready for today. So if you're not doing that, I would definitely say do that. Another thing, protect your dreams. Don't be telling everybody what you're doing when you haven't even started yet, because some people are going to look at you like, this person ain't going to do that. Some people are already going to put that negative energy into your, like, just all around you. So I wouldn't tell anybody or anything what you're doing. I would just do it and just stay consistent. So once you let somebody know, like, by the way, I'm a doctor, and they're like, what, you're a doctor? When is that? Like, you know what I mean? Like, that's how I move. I don't really tell nobody anything. I just focus on me and then I just come out with stuff. So that's the best way to do things, so you don't have to worry about all that negativity in your ear or someone trying to put you down or in that nature. So never let anybody discourage you. I hate when someone says, oh, you're just doing too much, like, you're just doing too much, like, or you're doing this, you're doing too much. What I would say is that you're not doing enough. You're not doing enough. I just feel as though you're on this earth for one time. Live it up. Do everything that you're trying to do. I don't care. Just go for it. Reach for the stars. Just go. Dream big. Dream big. Stay consistent. Keep moving forward. While you're in the middle of reaching your goal, maybe you're trying to get your college degree. Maybe, you know what I mean? It's a lot of different stuff, but I'm using that for a scenario. Don't let anybody get in the way. Some people are not going to be as supportive that you thought. Anytime in life, anytime when someone is reaching their goal, a lot of people don't understand why you're reaching a goal. They're probably looking at you like you're crazy, or they probably doubting you like, this person ain't gonna get that. But as long as you stay consistent and you know what you're doing, and I'm spiritual, but I pray and stuff like that, but whatever you got to do to stay consistent with your dreams, what you're trying to do, definitely go for it. It's very important to at least have a few people around you that are motivating you, that are successful. If you're trying to be successful in life, definitely start hanging around people that are successful. If you don't know successful people personally, I would just follow certain people that are successful and just watch their videos and just get your mind right and things of that nature. If you want to find other people that's like-minded like you, there are so many different groups you can actually look at, especially on Facebook or just anywhere. So it's just so many things out there for people, for y'all to connect You know, like, for example, let's say you are an artist and you like to draw. You want to be around other people that draw. Let's say you're a singer. You want to be around other people that sing. So it's so much out there for people to get together and collaborate sometimes, or, you know, whatever, just to be around someone that's on the same mind frame you are. So that's definitely, definitely important. Definitely if you're trying to get to your goals. Okay, I just wanted to keep this video really nice and short. I just felt like it was some things on my mind, so I just wanted to talk about it really quickly. So, but yeah, I'm your boy Keem Smilez. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. You can also donate to my channel if you want to. You know, the link is below as well. You can follow me on Instagram. I am on all social media, the same name Keem Smilez everywhere. But yeah, I just felt like just giving y'all all that energy. But anyway, if you are not subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe to my channel. You should see it going up right now. I'm your boy Keem Smilez. Y'all have a good day, have a good night, whatever time it is in the world. And I appreciate all of y'all for just riding with me. And yeah, we're gonna come up with some more videos. I'm up to a lot of stuff, y'all. See y'all.